Kia ora and g'day. We are hunting for fallow deer, and the block we are hunting in is private land, consists of mostly pine, native bush, and rolling hills. And if you have few minutes time, you can get your rifle and hunting gear and come with us for this hunt. Right, the plan for today is to walk the edge of the pine and look to native bush and see what we can see and go from there. Mate, couple of big buggers here, mate. Awesome. Yeah, I reckon we just head down and see what happens. We may see some other things. What do you reckon, Russ? Hey? Yeah, we got plenty of time. Here we go for a spiky. No, mate, both of them are yelling. Nah, not for us. Both of them are sitting down, so yeah, both are staying. One has dropped down to it, the other one is still going. Now they all hinds. I think we've got plenty of time. We look full of spiky. Turkeys. Oh no, it's a bloody stair. Oh shit. Oh, bucket. Lucky boy. You're hunting for meat. Hey, on the left there is a spotty one. Take that one. On your left. Yes.
That one's in the way.
There's only three there, isn't it? Take the one on the far left. Not the right one. Far left.
I'm on him.
That's the story. We are not here for rhubarb season. Bloody awesome shot. Wow, man. Well done. Awesome. Ooh. Right, are we going to get that deer? That spiker was a great shot. It's another 200-300 meters. Rest in peace and be on your way to your birthplace and motherland. Great shot, mate. Well done. Awesome. Okay, right, that's us. What do you know? We got two for today, and that's enough. We call it a day. And another 45 minutes to get to the base camp. All right. And here it is, 3 weeks later, on the spit, to serve about 40 people for dinner. All right!
We hope you enjoyed this hunt.
We hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Kakitano!
And he says we'll see you later.
All right! Consider to become an organ donor. Give a gift of life and hope to someone after you kick the bucket.